I'll sit next to you. Mama, do you want to go down? Yes. All right, do you want to sit next to me? Mama, you sit with me. You don't have to sing, Mama, that's the problem.
Having a fundraiser to switch any mobile devices off. It is being streamed this evening. Thank you also very much for wearing your face covering. If you could please make sure your mobile devices are switched off, because it will interfere with the sound. It is being recorded, so you will be able to watch it back. There will be footage that you can access as well, so hopefully you shouldn't need to film it during the performance. And just be aware of the fire exits. So we have one here and one over there. It'll be a continuous alarm should the fire alarm go off. We will take care of the children. If you could all please just leave in an orderly fashion. We will take care of the children and escort them out to the main playground. So I think that's the housekeeping. We will be starting in about 2 minutes because we are going live, and I'm going to wait for you for that to happen.
We're delighted to welcome you all to Benkeys this evening. Through music, readings, we'll continue to do our Advent journey together towards the birth of Jesus. This is a season of great joy and celebration, as well as peace, healing, and renewal. Let us celebrate through the gift of music and God's word. I'd also like to say welcome to everyone on the live stream tonight. We will start with our Beckett Keys Choir singing One Voice by Barry Manilow.
Thank you. Please stand and join us in singing verses 2 to 3 of our opening carol, Once in Royal David City. The first verse will be sung by our Year 7 student, Emily Lorraine.
Isaiah chapter 9, verses 6 to 7. For unto us a child is born, unto us a son is given, and the government shall be upon his shoulder, and his name shall be called Wonderful Counselor, Mighty God, Eternal Father, Prince of Peace. Of the increase of his government and peace there shall be no end, upon the throne of David and over his kingdom, to order it and to establish it with justice and with righteousness, from now until forever. The zeal of the Lord of hosts will perform this.
The orchestra will now perform Baby Elephant Walk and Merry Christmas, everybody.
Thank you.
Please stand for our next carol, O Little Town of Bethlehem.
Reading from Luke chapter 1, verses 26 to 31. In the sixth month, the angel Gabriel was sent from God to a city of Galilee named Nazareth, to a virgin betrothed to a man whose name was Joseph of the house of David, and the virgin's name was Mary. The angel came to her and said, "Greetings, you who are highly favored. The Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women." When she saw him, she was troubled by his words, and considered in her mind what kind of greeting this might be. But the angel said to her, "Do not be afraid, Mary, for you have found favor with God. Listen, you will conceive in your womb and bear a son and shall call his name Jesus. He will be great and will be called the Son of the Highest. And the Lord God will give him the throne of his father David, and he will reign over the house of Jacob forever. And of his kingdom there will be no end." Then Mary said to the angel, "How can this be, since I do not know a man?" The angel answered her, "The Holy Spirit will come upon you, and the power of the Highest will overshadow you. Therefore, the Holy One who will be born will be called the Son of God. Listen, your cousin Elizabeth has also conceived a son in her old age, and this is the sixth month with her who is declared barren. For with God nothing will be impossible." Mary said, "I am the servant of the Lord. May it be unto me according to your word." Then the angel departed from her.
Our year 7 rock band will now perform "Zombie." This will be followed by our year 8 rock band. Thank you.
stand for our next hymn, O Come, Will You Wait For Us.
Reading from Luke chapter 2, verse 1 to 7. In those days, a decree went out from Caesar Augustus that the entire inhabited earth should be taxed. This taxation was first made when Quirinius was governor of Syria, and everyone went to his own city to be taxed.
So Joseph also departed from the city of Nazareth in Galilee to the city of David, which is called Bethlehem in Judah, because he was of the house and lineage of David, to be taxed with Mary, his betrothed wife, who was with child. So while they were there, the day came for her to give birth, and she gave birth to her firstborn son, and wrapped him in strips of cloth, and laid him in a manger, because there was no room for them in the inn.
We now have performances from Coalescence, a local singing group, including Becky Key students from past and present, and our junior, senior, and combined choir.
Please stand for our next carol, The First Noel.
What? Listen, do not fear, for I bring you good news of great joy, which will be to all people. For unto you is born this day, in the city of David, a Saviour, who is Christ the Lord. And this will be a sign to you. You will find the baby wrapped in strips of cloth, lying in a manger.
Suddenly, there was with the angel a company of the heavenly host, praising God and saying, Glory to God in the highest, and on earth peace and goodwill toward men. When the angels went away from them into heaven, the shepherds said to each other, Let us now go to Bethlehem and see what has happened, which the Lord has made known to us. So they came hurrying and found Mary and Joseph and the baby lying in a manger.
Please sit back and enjoy our stage band playing Birdland, Superstition and Jingle Bell Rock.
Along a bit. She's going to be off the stage soon. Keep going, keep going. There we go. One, two, one, two, three, four. position.
Thank you.
stand for our final hymn, Hark, the Herald Angels Sing.
May we all be blessed with the spirit of Christmas, which is peace.
I'd like to say thank you very much for joining us this evening. On behalf of all our performers and our readers, we'd like to wish you a very, very happy Christmas and a Merry New Year.
Well, we did it. A Christmas concert. Isn't it good to be back? Wonderful. It's been too long. It's been wonderful to be back together this evening, sharing some of our Christmas spirit with you, our parents and guests. And it falls to me, as usual, to say a few thank yous, because events like this don't just come together. There's a few people backstage who like to throw Christmas decorations at me, who often don't get to come out, and they might not come out now, to be honest, but people like Dan, backstage on the sound, and Oscar as well. Gents, I don't know if you can just show your faces so you can say thank you. It really does mean a lot to us as staff to have students helping with all these technicalities on a night like tonight. So thank you, gentlemen, for your assistance. I think it would be good this evening to look at some of the students for whom this is the first time they've performed at a Beckett Keys concert. Could you please stand up if this is your very first performance on this stage? If you've never been on stage for us before, look at all these students that performed for the first time. Taking their first steps in their musical journeys with us. There are some students as well for whom this is probably their last Christmas concert. I think there's a few Christmas hats and tinsel on, but I'm hoping that we'll see them again before the end of the year, so we'll save our claps for them. But, you know, these are important steps along the journey towards these things. And I say it will be their final concert, but you never know, do you? Because tonight we've had one of our founding students back this evening, Cara Bell, one of the first students ever to be at Beckett Keys. Great to welcome you back, Cara, tonight, and Catherine Ellery as well, who officially left Beckett Keys but is back again singing with us tonight.
We've got Melissa Moore as well, sir. Come back.
And Melissa there as well. So you just never know, do you, when you're going to come back. Thank you, Mr. Romani, for pointing out Melissa there for me too. So, a few teachers to say thank you to as well this evening. Of course, as ever, Mrs. Sharp in the background making these things to come together. Thank you, Mrs. Sharp. Mrs. Sharp, I think you would say, represents a number of members of staff who've been helping behind the scenes for us. And then a few more who are a little bit more pivotal for these events from our music team. Of course, we have Mr. Menexis, and we have a little present for you. I'm sure someone is bringing a gift. Am I doing the gifts? These are the gifts here, the flowers are from Mr. Menexis. No, we're doing I'm doing the wrong order. This is sign language for you getting it wrong, Mr. Smithers, as usual. We'll come back to you, Mr. Menexis. We're going to do Mrs. and Miss McKinnon from Coalescence, who've been here this evening. Ladies, could you stand up for us?
Can you imagine what?
Yes. Officially musical directors this evening, Mrs. and Miss McKinnon. Mrs. McKinnon, if you could take those flowers for Miss McKinnon as well. I did see she had to sneak out at 8 o'clock. Right, can I do the other thank yous now? Right, I'm getting a nod. I'm going to do them all together. Mr. Menexis, you had your own special round of applause. Thank you. We also have Mr. Wang Charansa. Inimitable Mr. Romani. Yeah. Tony's looking for Mr. Wang Charesap, so if you could stand up, please, so we can see where you are. Thank you very much. And you will see from the programme that I have managed to thank everyone that we expected to thank, but because of the dreaded COVID and the need to do a live stream, we have another thank you that we weren't expecting to say thank you to when we wrote the programme, and that is Mr. Witchells, who foolishly said to me the other day, if there's anything you need over the last few weeks of school, I know it's a busy time, if there's anything you need, please just say the word and I will help out. So it fell to him to miraculously pull together a YouTube live stream for us this evening. I think this is the first YouTube live stream we've actually done. Mr. Romhani is agreeing. This is the first for us. You've been appearing live on TV this evening, ladies and gentlemen. Thanks to Mr. Witchells, Josh Witchells, Tyler and Oscar on the cameras for us this evening. So Mr. Witchells, could you come down so we can see you? And thank you. This is the man who's been making that possible for you, mixing all the pictures together and making the words appear on screen. Thank you, Mr. Witchells, very much. So, ladies and gentlemen, if you've enjoyed this evening and you feel able to, it'd be great to express your thanks by giving a donation to our Governor's Hardship Fund. We'll have a collection on the way out. This is for families that can fall on hard times, for any reason throughout their time at Beckett Keys, and we support them with things like school trips, uniform, musical instruments and so on. So if you can give generously to that, it would mean a lot to our staff and students who performed so well this evening. And I know that you would like me to finish by getting all of our wonderful performers, singers, musicians who've entertained us so brilliantly tonight to stand up again. Come on, ladies and gents, and let's give them a huge round of applause. There's a tray at the back near Mr. Witchells, a large dish, so please head that way, as long as I'm not getting it wrong from Mrs. Sharp. She's nodding, I'm okay. And what we will do, ladies and gentlemen, is ask you to head down into the courtyard where it's fairly mild this evening, and then students will gather together their instruments and come and join you down there. Thank you very much for being with us here in the hall and at home on YouTube. Thank you for joining us, and a very Merry Christmas to all of you from all of us at Beckett Keys. Thank you. Good night.